And to represent a barbarian act in the history of humankind.
At the same time, this genocide was a historical crime against humanity.